We have had so much rain this spring, and a lot of it's run off into creeks and gutters the past several days and weeks.
Guess what? It's water that could have been used on Cakeland gardens and lawns at no cost to homeowners. In this Smarter Living Report, how to make rain barrels and take advantage of this free water. Ben and his wife Kim have a lot of different gardens in their yard, but they probably won't have to turn on a hose this summer because they have two rain barrels, which saves enough rainwater to water their plants almost all summer long. Okay, Ben, just about any of us can do this rain barrel thing.
That's right. It's not a complicated piece of equipment, that's for sure. Of course, you can get them at pretty much any home and garden store. And, of course, the rain, we just put them underneath our gutter here. The rain that falls on the roof comes down. It goes through this filter system of gravel. And then there's this thin piece of screen here that takes out all the large particulate and all that. Then it stores it in this 55-gallon drum here. And there's enough water pressure that it comes out of the spigot real nicely, and you can put it on a garden hose or whatever you want.
This has been full for how long now?
Yeah, really all since we put it out in the spring, it's been full ever since, because of course it's been kind of a wet spring. So even though if we go 3 or 4 weeks without rainfall, it'll generally still have water in it.
So the Pringles not only use their two rain barrels to water their flowers and their vegetable garden, they use it to fill their fish tanks as well.
The water that falls from the sky, it's got a lot of nitrogen and oxygen naturally in it. It doesn't have the pesticides and the fertilizers that you might have in your lawn.
So there you go. Advice from Ben and Kim Pringle. Oh, do they have a setup out there? I loved it. If you'd like to see more steps on making a rain barrel, we're going to post the video from the story on cake.com. And once you're there, you can also find a link with all the steps included so you can do it at home.
That looks so easy to do.
Oh, it's like a rain barrel.
It's so efficient.
Some netting and you're good to go.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Yeah.
All right.